well thorns, and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkle I heard on the roof.
Heard on the what? On the what? The what? The roof? Roof?
Roof.
Roof.
The prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around. Down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot. No more. And his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
With what?
Ashes and soot.
A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses. His nose like a cherry. He drooled with glory. Now was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of the old pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it
encircled
his head like a
wreath.
He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed, like a bowl full of dough. He was chubby and plump,